All right, boys, we are back to another Steam Winter Sale video. Today we're going to be talking about the best $10 and below games. Like always, I have other videos up out there. We have $1 games, $5 games and below. This is going to be the $10 games and below, and we also have a best deals, all linked down below. So go check out the rest to find something in your price range, or go check out the best deals video to see, you know, get where you can get the most bang for your buck, right? But let's do it. $10 and below. First we have is City Skylines. So City Skylines, let me see if it pops up right over here. Please pop up. There it is. It's currently $8.99. It is still the better City Skylines. I'm pretty sure City Skylines 2 isn't that great. People aren't really enjoying it. But currently, the older one, which, you know, has it's very highly rated. A lot, you know, you've probably seen a lot of YouTube videos on it. You make a city, you try to take care of the city, you can do different things with it. Yeah, it's $8.99 instead of being $29.99. Very good if you did want to get it. If you kind of like enjoyed the YouTube videos, it is a fun game to play. Next is Disco Elysium. This is a game I'm gonna play on my channel as well, but it is $9.99 instead of being $39.99. This is a game where choices really do matter. You get to choose a group, you go through a story, and you just, you know, you have realistic, you know, encounters and realistic dialogue, and just your choices actually do stuff. Not, you know what I mean? It changes how the story goes, how it ends, how it starts, how, just all in between, you know? You make decisions, actual decisions. Very good. Currently, 75% off. Next we have is Resident Evil 7. So Resident Evil 7 is only currently $7.99. I know all the other Resident Evils are also below the $10 mark. I want to highlight this one because this one, I feel like it revitalized the series in a good way. And it really brought Capcom back. So I do suggest playing it. Very good story. I'm pretty sure it's a little bit shorter than the other ones. But I think it's a great reintroduction to Resident Evil if you've not played it in a while. Next we have is Metro Exodus. Again, another cool story. Post-apocalyptic, kind of like hardcore. A little bit hardcore. You can make it pretty tough for yourself. But it's kind of like, I would say, kind of like an RPG survival, you know what I mean? You just, yeah, a little post-apocalyptic, very good landscape, very good, I feel like just the art style is very good. Like how they made the settings and all that. Next we have is actually Resident Evil 2. So I put Resident Evil 2 on here as well. Resident Evil 2 is very highly contested as being pretty, like pretty much like, I would say if we were to rank Resident Evils, this one's really high up there. It really is kind of scary. You know, you can't. The thing about Resident Evil 2, something I had to learn, it's not like the other Resident Evils where you have plenty of bullets, you shoot, you know what I mean? This one, you have to make a little bit quicker decisions. You have to run away a lot. You don't really just get to take everybody out. You don't have enough bullets for that. It's a real horror survival where, you know what I mean, you're going to constantly run out of stuff. It's going to be constantly kind of uncomfortable. You're going to be against the clock. If you're into that, if you're into getting punished, and if you're into some real horror, this game is spooky. It is currently $9.99 instead of being $39.99. Yeah, very good. Next we have is Assassin's Creed Origins. So Assassin's Creed Origins is one of the best Assassin's Creed next to Odyssey. Odyssey is unfortunately $12, but you can really choose between what you really want. They both have pretty similar stories. I would say Assassin's Creed Origins, Assassin's Creed Odyssey, and Assassin's Creed Black Flag are very good. Valhalla, not the best. But we're looking for Assassin's Creed. Let me see, it pops up right here. Origins, it's currently $8.99 instead of being $59.99. So I think you should try it out. Very, like, you know what I mean? Cool stuff to explore. Cool little side quests. I like the like little system of like bounty hunters. It's one of the better ones. So I would suggest this one or Odyssey if you want to go for $12 instead of the $9. It's up to you. And next we have is Outward, another game I'm going to be playing. Outward Definitive Edition. Not this one, thank you very much. Outward Definitive Edition. So if you don't know what Outward is, unfortunately you got some mixed reviews because it is a little bit of a hardcore game. This game does not hold your hand. It doesn't give you instructions. You just do stuff. It is hardcore. You know what I mean? Like, it's one of those hardcore games. You die, you lose your character, you gotta restart. Like, it's You really gotta, you know what I mean? It's a hard learning curve, but it's very good when it comes to survival and like making your own path in the world. It's currently $7.99 instead of being $39.99. I do suggest it, and I will play it. Now, lastly, we have is another game I'm gonna play. I have so many games I'm gonna play. XCOM 2. So this is, if you like Baldur's Gate, you're probably gonna like XCOM 2 as well. What's it called? It's a very cool game. It's like a little strategy game. You kind of make your way. Yeah, I don't know. I don't really know the best way to explain it. Obviously, you guys can look up the game, but a lot of people who play this game put a lot of hours in. It's one of those games, as you can see, where people can put tons of hours in. There's tons of different builds. Very cool. Huge discount currently. $5.99 instead of $59.99. Good time to pick it up if you want to try something of this nature. But yeah, that'll do it for me. Those are the best 10 and below games in my opinion. So like always, check out the other videos and I'll see you in the next one.